What's your name?
Darius Palma. The love and spirit, my tag in the sale. Fighting. The interclub, even though like not proper fights, the experience of being in the ring. With 9 wins, 1 draw. I'd be better. My record. But for some of them as well. Then it gives you the adrenaline rush and just gets you in the mood. One of my goals was to get on the Yokao show. Managed to do that, but didn't get the result that I wanted. But now that I have a job really, because I play football as well, so I interchange between them two, so like, train during the day with football, like, and then this at night time, so. Next fight is the 2 technical rolling ready show, and I'm fighting Anton Austin. That's in three and a half weeks, 16th of June. It's a very good gym, and Anton's a very game opponent. I watched his last fight on your cap, inside at Taylor. It was a good, strong performance, to be honest. Got around for stopping. Training hard, so hopefully I'll get the job done. Come fight then. When I fight, I don't go in there to last the 5 rounds, so hopefully I'll get the stoppage, but if not, I'll try hard for the points win. Good luck, and I'll see you on the 16th of June. May the best man win.
I'm kind of teaching, I'm doing lessons at the gym, obviously, I do private lessons with people. On the side of that, I do meal prep for people, so you eat a meal prep for a couple of clients, and part-time as well, I'm working on a martial arts store. So I'm kind of combining the three really, just to kind of, get by really. I love incorporating all the different skills and that balance. You know, the technique, competitiveness about it on that side, you know, I enjoy that. So the respect factor about it. I got the win on my first fight, and then my next fight I got the win, and then I got another win, and I kind of just become addicted to it. I got the bug, wanted to keep fighting and fighting. Yeah, so all in all, I've had 11 fights, but yeah, professionally, I've only had 5 fights. Yeah, I'm training hard, confident, coming off a win. Just beat a lad on the act out. He's had a lot more fights than me, a lot more experience. You know, instead of fighting a local to where I come from, and they've got our own support for me. I've fought here before, this is where my first fight was. Today's an entertainment sport, innit? Do you know what I mean? I'd rather, I don't care if I lost 5 fights, 10 fights, as long as when I come out there, people will not be able to just fight off.
Very nice timing though.
Been back on the ropes, and that's twice in a row.
Yeah, so I'm familiar, I know Darius. I respect him as a fighter, and I know he's going to train hard. But vice versa with me, you know, I think there's mutual respect on both sides, but yeah. I'm winning the fight, you know what I mean? I'm winning it, that's the only prediction I'm giving, you know. If anyone's out there wants to sponsor me or help me out, then yeah, get in touch with me on social media. Drop me a message, book your tickets, it's local, so everyone from where I'm from, Wimbledon, Burnage, all the area faculty alongside all the people, you know, friends from school and so on like that. Yeah, just hit me up, get in touch for a ticket, it's going to be a good fight. Every fighter wins an exciting fight, you know what I mean? Winners or draw, while I remember there's an exciting fighter, good fighter.